everybody. This is a watercolor sketch I did over the weekend. I'm gonna pull back. And, so it's watercolor underneath, and then I've got, some colored pencils and pen that I did. And then after that one, I did this one. And I love this poem by Kat Speranzini. Spring cleaning. I'm burning the rotting wood today, so the broken bridges may find themselves aflame.